In this video, I'll show you how you can switch between Twitter accounts on the desktop using the Add Existing Account button. Here we go. So now, just like on the mobile app, you can switch easily between different Twitter accounts without having to log out and log in as somebody else. Obviously, you have to log in each time, but once you've logged in, you can switch between them. Okay, so what you do is you go down to where it says below tweet. You have the account you're using. You got the option to log out there, but you can now say add an existing account, and you just need to enter the email and password for that account, or as in this case, the username on Twitter and password, and then click login. I think in this case, it's just an account I haven't used very recently, so I just need to put in this confirmation code. And so now I'm logged in. Okay, so I'll say that's correct. And I can go back down here, click on the drop down, and go back to the original account that I was logged in as. So really convenient if you've got multiple accounts to handle. I often found it difficult. I had to log out each time just to be able to access another client's Twitter account. So that's an improvement to the interface, adding an existing account. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.